War changes. On October 23rd, 2077, the Great War began and ended. Nuclear bomb strikes blanketed the Earth. Who struck first is unknown. Other countries, seeing the missiles on their way, launched their planes and fired their warheads as well. Air raid sirens sounded, but very few people heeded the warning. While many found refuge in underground vaults and fallout shelters, there were those that were forced to endure what was left of the dying Earth. Many fled the anarchistic cities, only to find the woodlands destroyed by nuclear fallout. This story follows Van Buren Clark, a bastard child of the wasteland. The year is 2088. Thank you.
Is there anyone on this frequency? Anyone at all? Someone please help.
Respond. Respond.